Okay, to create our YouTube account, we're going to start at youtube.com. In the top right, you'll see the button that says Sign In. Go ahead and click on that button. If you've already got your YouTube account, a Gmail account, you can go ahead and sign in with that information. Otherwise, you're looking for the link below that that says Create an Account. It's going to ask you for your name, password, some birth date information, so go ahead and fill out this form. Notice that you can decide here whether you want to use a current email address and link that to a YouTube account, or whether you'd like to create a new Gmail address. So you can decide there. I'm going to go ahead and say create a new Gmail address, and it's going to ask for your password. And you go ahead and just fill out the rest of this form with your information. Once you've filled out the information in this form, you go ahead and agree to the terms of services and click on Next Step. And your account has been created. So you go ahead and say Next Step. And to get back to our YouTube, we're just going to follow the button here. It says Back to YouTube. And now we are inside of our YouTube channel. So it's asking us here, which other channels we want to subscribe to. I'm just gonna not choose any of these and hit the next button and hit save. Okay, so now I'm in as me and I can see my name up here in the top right, and the place where you're gonna be going to upload your own videos is to your video manager. So this little gear icon, and then I selected Video Manager. The first thing we want to do is create our channel. Okay, so we're in as ourselves. We're going to hit OK. And depending on what information it has from you or doesn't have already, you might need to fill out more there. But now you're good to go. I've got my account set up, my channel has been confirmed, and now I'm ready to start uploading videos to YouTube. That was how to create a YouTube account.